Here's your 41 Now update, sponsored by Kansas City Regional Association of Realtors.
Good morning, I'm Lindsay Shively with 41 Action News. Some construction to look for today. MoDOT closing all eastbound lanes of 210 at 435. Starts at 9 a.m. until 3. This is for building a new Diamond interchange. If you have to drive through this area, give yourself some extra time. MoDOT says expect delays. Today, city leaders will break ground on the downtown YMCA project. The YMCA's newest location will be rejoining the downtown neighborhood after a 37-year absence. This is a $33 million redevelopment of the old Lyric Theater, and will have a medical clinic, pool, gym, community space, classrooms. The new YMCA should be open in spring of 2021. Thanksgiving, a time to spread love, and in the spirit of the holidays, the Jackson County Court is celebrating unconditional love of adoption. At 1:30 today, that court will recognize National Adoption Day at the Family Justice Center in Kansas City. 39 children are expected to be adopted from that location.
Did you know? A realtor will help guide you through the home buying process from beginning to end. Visit kcrar.com for more information or to find a registered realtor in your area.
I'm meteorologist Lindsay Anderson. We've got great weather to end the week. Temperatures starting off in the low 30s, but we get to the lower and middle 50s by the late afternoon. Prepare for some colder weather this weekend. You can get news and weather anytime at kshb.com.
Cutting the cable cord? 41 Action News is now on Roku. Search KSHB. Add our channel and you're set. All of our newscasts stream live. No other station in Kansas City can say that. Get clear, complete coverage on 41 Action News now on Roku.